pocket warning cloth. Today we will be doing the remaining portion of unit number 9 that was left in the earlier class, and tomorrow you have a class test also, so please prepare for the same. Okay, so this is unit number 9. Collective nouns. Children, as the word says, collective. Collective means collect. See, it has collective, right? So, जब हम collect करके किसी चीज़ को एक बारी में बोलते हैं, तो उसको हम collective noun कहते हैं. For example, अगर हमने किसी चीज़ के किसी noun के group को हमें address करना है, तो उसके लिए हम collective noun use करेंगे. For example, we say ना, the market was very crowded. Right, we don't say there were 5,000 people there or there were only 230 people there. So we say it is crowded because crowded ka matlab kya hota hai? When there are too many people at one place, that is called crowded, right? So crowded is a collective noun. That's how we say a fleet of ship. That means a lot of ships, many ships, more than one ship. Okay, a group of ships is coming. A fleet of ship is coming. So fleet is a collective noun. So, collective noun are those which are used for group of nouns. Let's read this box here. So, a collective noun is the name of a collection of persons, animals or things. Example, litter. Litter kehte hain puppy ke group ko. Herd. Herd can be used for sheep also. Cattle. For cattle basically we use herd. A choir. Choir is used for singers. A choir of singers. A swarm. Swarm of bees or insects. Alright. Crowd. Crowd of people. Mob. Mob of rebels. Rebels kaun hote hai children? Jo ki you know maar pitai karte hai na. जो गंदे गुंडे लोग होते हैं उनको हम रेबल्स कहते हैं. ठीक है, तो उनका हम मॉब कहते हैं. दैट दे हैव अ मॉब ऑफ रेबल्स. मॉब आल्सो मींस अ ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल बट पर्टिकुलरली रेबल्स और एंटी सोशल एलिमेंट्स. ओके, आर्मी ऑफ सोल्जर्स. सो दैट्स व्हाट यू हैव टू फाइंड. सी चिल्ड्रन, हैव डन दिस एक्सरसाइज फॉर यू ऑलरेडी बिकॉज यू आर न्यू टू दिस कंसेप्ट. ओके, सो यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन द कलेक्टिव नाउन्स. See, I have done some examples. What would you, would you like to pluck this bunch of grapes? So, grapes ka kya hota hai? Bunch hota hai. Bunch means a lot of grapes together. Dekha hai na, humne aise market se leke aate hain. So, there are a lot of grapes together. So, that is called a bunch of grapes. Alright? Sixth one. The troupe of dancers. Okay? So, troupe is your... Troupe is your collective noun. Look at the troop of monkeys. So, troop of monkeys. Troop is a collective noun. There are 11 players in the cricket team. So, for cricket we use team. That's a collective noun. Farmer was calling his herd of cows. So, see children, cattle ke liye humne herd use kiya. Cattle means, cattle is... That kind of an animal जो कि हमें food milk दे सकता है, milk दे सकता है, and you know that's called our cattle. Okay, so herd of cows. I saw a flock of sheep grazing in the field. You can also use herd for sheep. Okay, that will not be incorrect. All right, so that's how you will do this one. Fifth one, you have to match these with the collective noun. For example, cards or worlds. Let's see, cards or worlds ke liye hum kya use karenge children? We will use a pack of worlds or cards. Angry people, I just told you here that we use mob for angry people or rebels. So that's how you have to match these and complete the exercise. Okay, this is a fun exercise. You have to look at the pictures. Okay, so you have to fill in the blanks and complete the collective noun which is given. For example, a herd of elephants. So, H-E-R-D. A litter of puppies. I just told you L-I-T-T-E-R. Okay, so that's how you have to complete these blanks and complete the collective nouns. So children, please prepare for tomorrow's class test. It will be added in your PT1. Don't miss out. And best of luck for your class test. Thank you so much, children. If any confusions, you can please ask me.